Mike Keown supports the job-killing trade policies that have sent 30,000 Georgia jobs overseas. You see, Keown has no problem sending American jobs to foreign countries. There's a better choice. Our Congressman Sanford Bishop has saved or created 20,000 jobs at Fort Benning and the Albany Marine Base, and thousands more jobs in agriculture, education, and law enforcement. Mike Keown would send our jobs to China, but Sanford Bishop protects Georgia jobs every time.
I'm Sanford Bishop. I approve this ad.